A customer in a wheelchair successfully sued Chipotle in 2010, claiming its tall order encounter denied him from seeing the Chipotle experience. Chipotle fought the lawsuit and lost. Chipotle was ordered to pay the guy $5,000 and a quarter of his $500,000 in legal fees.